And Nia Jax with Tamina on her shoulders, looking perhaps for the Samoa drop, but Tamina with a kick right to the knee.
Tamina gonna try to chop down Nia. Whoa, whoa.
Come on.
Trying for perhaps a Samoa drop of her own. Not quite able to get Nia up. Another headbutt. What a physical matchup.
Uh-oh.
Tamina's got her up.
Oh, my God.
Tamina with Nia Jax on her shoulders.
We've never seen this.
Samoa drop to Jax.
Unbelievable power from Tamina.
And look what it took out of Tamina.
Ember Moon on the far side of your screen, anxious to get in and rejoin the action.
Dana tags herself in, now the legal woman against Nia Jackson. Nia, though, tossing Dana to the corner.
Oh!
Big splash tag made, Ember Moon legal.
Oh, Dana's out.
Dana's in trouble is what she is.
There it is, the eclipse and the cover by Ember Moon in a victory for Ember and Nia here tonight. Oh, Tamina's not done yet.
Ember just chucked aside.
Oh, what a super kick. Nia dropped by Tamina.
Who do you think you are, huh?
What on earth are they thinking?
Well, this is what they're thinking. Ember and Tamina both dropping Nia Jax over the top rope.
That's exactly what it's going to take in the Battle Royal to eliminate everybody. Short-term alliance it may be, but effective nonetheless.
Spirit of competition with Ember Moon. We're seeing that here tonight.
Well, it's all about winning the Women's
That's
Battle Royal.
Get. That's what you get. You want to act like that.
And now Ember Moon from behind.
Oh, this is cheap. Why would Ember Moon do this to Tamina?
Well, she didn't. And Tamina now showing off her power.
Ember fighting to hang on. But here comes Dana Brooke.